Welcome to fun. Learning and more. Please subscribe and hit the bell. I'm Not Cute by Jonathan Allen. Baby Owl decides to explore the woods. Nobody will bother me, he thought. Then along came rabbits. You're so cute, Baby Owl, said Rabbit, and so small. And Rabbit gave Baby Owl a great big hug. I'm not cute, said Baby Owl, and I am not small. I am a huge and scary hunting machine with great, big, soft, and silent wings. Then along came Fox. Doing a little dance, Baby Owl? Asked Fox. You're so cute and fluffy. And Fox gave Baby Owl a great, big hug. Baby Owl looks so mad. I'm not cute, said Baby Owl, and I am not fluffy. I am a huge, sleek hunting machine with great, big see-in-the-dark eyes. Then came along Squirrel. You're so cute, Baby Owl, said Squirrel with those big baby eyes. And Squirrel gave Baby Owl a great big hug. I am not cute, shouted Baby Owl, and I don't have big baby eyes. Then along came Mom. There you are. How is my Baby Owl? Asked Mom. It's not fair, said Baby Owl. Rabbit, Fox, and Squirrel all say I'm cute, but I'm not. Of course you're not cute, Baby Owl, said Mom. You're a huge, scary, sleek, sharp-eyed hunting machine. And Mom gave Baby Owl a great big hug. Baby Owl thought for a moment. But I am cute, said Baby Owl. I am. Poor Baby Owl, said Mom. You're tired. It's bedtime for you. Mom tucked Baby Owl into his warm, cozy bed. She read him a story, and Baby Owl drifted off to sleep. You're so cute, Baby Owl, whispered Mom. For a huge, scary, sleek, sharp-eyed hunting machine, that is. Good night, Baby Owl.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.